two-man power play. Bentley kills
it. What the heck is that?
And Smith over and over. Cassian comes out. Both power plays are 0 for 1. Both power plays had some good looks. Here comes Haynes with speed. Drop pass. Robertson, and he scores!
Yes!
What a bullet! Jason Robertson!
Wow, what is it?
On the end wall. And Denning, Foxman, Rockwell. Sticky work along the wall. Lifted out. Bounces its way to the star zone.
We only really need one. I mean, you need one. Fairly soon.
Lindbergh weaves, but his pass out of the reach of Roth will poke it back down in front. Here's Hintz. Nice move, and then it rolled off of his stick.
No, no, to get my mouth.
Back comes Cassian. No. For the Oilers. He drags. In front of the Oilers bench as Jamie Benn went up and over. Darnell Nurse thumped him right into the Oiler land.
Go, Wyatt.
Back out there. Play goes on. Sooner was looking for a deflection in front. Crowd still buzzing as Ben. He had a smile. A little mini peek into whether Miro can actually match McDavid stride for stride. Stars are back in. 5 seconds left on the power play. In the corner, McDavid takes it away.
No!
Full strength as Kane looking for Hyman pass behind him.
Okay, no.
Tomorrow night, right down the road in Calgary. Over 500 on the road, heading into play here. 19-18-2. Dallas has the attack zone and the puck. Okay. Wedgwood is drifting out, staring at the bench. He told to Fox it.
He'd probably do it with just a one-goal lead, but they're up by two. It is completely a green light.
He's got it again. Crowd is doing it all. And it's knocked out of the air. Played with a high stick. Save made Smith. Ben with it. On the far wall. It's taken away. Dreisaitl lost it in front of the